Mate.
Oh, you're right, guys.
Hello, mate.
What's your name?
Their name's Barnes, James Barnes.
Sorry about you set me right off that.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
So what are we doing today?
Alright, ready to make a film now that you're here.
Right then, let's get cracking.
Come on.
We've got a very, very busy schedule.
Yeah.
Everybody has fears, whether they keep them up at night or not, and we want to know what people's worst nightmares really are. Do we all share similar fears, or do we all have our own unique idea of what really makes us scream?
Drowning, diseases,
heights, planes,
lifts,
spiders,
heights,
duck,
god,
stag beetles.
Darkness.
What's your biggest fear?
Either be scary women in latex or heights.
What brought that on?
Past relationship, actually figured in both of them.
What would you do if you were overcome with the same fear in your life?
Run.
Run. Okay, well.
Better to run than fall.
That's a good one.
Living in a post-apocalyptic world.
Potatoes. Death.
Whales.
Death. Heights.
Dying.
Dogs.
Flying.
Ending up on YouTube.
I've always been intrigued about how the mind works, with fear being such a sensitive aspect of what makes us tick.
Here's Johnny!
I'm standing here today at Richmond Lock, where there's been some mysterious behaviour going on over the last few days. There's been a number of males gone missing and nobody quite knows how or why. It's thought there is a serial killer on the loose and the first one in Richmond for over 20 years.
Okay, so apparently everyone was going to be meeting me here, but I think they've been off filming today and they've not turned up. Tried to call them, can't find them, so I'm just going to see what footage we got today.
Mm-hmm.
Get off me, you crazy bitch!
Hello? Who's this? Hello? You what? Hello?
I'm scared of nothing.
This is the end, beautiful friend. This is the end, my only friend, the end. It hurts to set you free, but you'll never follow me.
Through the tulips, with me.